What's the Titan? Oh, what's that about? Pretty easy so far. How many more are there? I would love to find a workbench.
Starting to shape up around here at Harper's Ferry. We got a lot of defenses up and running, a rail perimeter, and people taking lookout ships. Nearish is working on some new contraption to help with these brutal storms that sweep through. He said they could filter the air or something. And Ella's got a decent clinic set up with the help of the responders. Makes me feel like maybe Riley was right. We can have a real go at this. Some of these survivors prove they aren't completely worthless, too. One guy, Duncan, turned out to be a decent hunter. And another gal, Kendall. Oh, shit. He's a better shot than me. Still, you look at these people struggling here and just think. You bastards had your chance. We practically spelled it out for you. You just turned your noses up and called us crazy. Bunch of idiots.
What is this? I'm getting real hungry in real life too now. Might have to stop soon to eat. I don't understand these random bits of damage you take sometimes. Just running around interacting with random shit, and it's still infinitely better quest design than New World. I wish I could ride this. I was hoping this would unlock the fast travel point. Fuck. Ow. Now we can't run again. I know why we need to talk about Oscar Gonzalez. We already finished that quest line and it got re-triggered somehow. Cool. Oh, we're just getting from bad to worse. Them. I'll do the score detectors first. It was this one. Why are they moving all around the place? This is not gonna be some complex dungeon, but probably will be. Yeah, it's big. How the hell do we do this? Where am I? Yeah. Hopefully we can quickly talk to that one guy walking around there. Oh. Right in front of us. Damn. I should not be standing still when they're shooting at me with that gun. We just came here and wiped out an entire bandit camp.
Forgive any attitudes from us. I run the store. They have some, you know, her and those.
I don't think he was supposed to be here. Thank you.